But he's not a villain here. Look, that's him protecting Ra. And over there, he's keeping travelers from harm. This mural, it's one of the oldest we've seen.
Indeed. Set was once family, a beloved brother of Osiris.
Those days are gone. Set has broken the holy cycles and seeks to bring the world to ruin. He is a shadow of what he once was, forgotten by the mortals who once revered us. Even gods despair when there is nothing but the void to keep them company. The Set you see here is a myth now.
Even the tombs are frozen.
Set's power has grown beyond measure. Let us pray we are not too late.
Pray to whom exactly?
We are in no position to be discriminating.
Poor souls once sacrificed themselves to build this engine, and now Set demands they fight for him, even in death.
not a moment to spare. Right. There, that wasn't so bad. Right. There. That wasn't so bad.
Osiris's architect was a genius, but I suspect he was more than a little mad. be some mechanism to clear a path here.
Judging by the heat from below, we've just about restarted the engine.
We're close now.
Set surely has something else in store for us.
Then we'll be ready.
I've dreamed of this day for so long. We have enough of Osiris's power to melt Set's frost.
There is only one canopic jar left, and we can raise Osiris.
And where am I to find that final fragment? I hold it. I have always held it. You have no hope of reviving Osiris. You never did. I have won. Come, use what little power Osiris still holds to thaw the ice. Then meet me in my temple. Let us celebrate together.